Hey guys, I'm back again for another worship song. Are you guys excited? Yes, I'm super excited too. And today we will be doing Deliverer. So, friends, get your musical instruments ready. I got mine. So, parents, are you ready? Teachers, are you ready? Friends, are you ready? I'm super ready. So let's get to our worship song.
Shadows in the night won't take away my joy. Steady is your love, in you I am secure. Driven by your heart, held in perfect grace. Whatever comes my way will never crush my praise. Even in the darkest valley, your peace is rushing through me. Even with the fire surrounding, I know that you stand with me. Even as the flames rise higher, I'm safe, I will not fear. I can hear your voice like thunder, my hope and my deliverer. Defender of my life, savior of my soul. How could I want more when I am all yours? Lord, you are my home. Even in the darkest valley, your peace is rushing through me. Even with the fire surrounding, I know that you stand with me. Even as the flames rise higher, I'm safe, I will not fear. I can hear your voice like thunder, my hope and my deliverer. You are my deliverer. Within your love, here within your name, I am not afraid and I won't be shaken. Within your love, here within your name, I am not afraid and I won't be shaken. Oh, I won't be shaken. Oh, even in the darkest valley, your peace is rushing through me. Even with the fire surrounding, I know that you are with me. Even as the flames rise higher, I'm safe, I will not fear. I can hear your voice like thunder, my hope and my
parents, and I'll see you guys again for worship, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.
Hi friends, it's Miss Cassie here. So nice to see you. Are you ready for our dance verse Dance verse, dance verse, dance verse. Okay. So this verse comes from the, what is it called? Do you know? The Bible. So get your Bible hands ready. Can you do this? Your Bible hands, get your Bible hands ready. So our verse comes from the Bible, and we have to flip through the Bible and get to the right book. So we're in the book of Matthew. Can you say Matthew? Very good. All right, so now that we're in the book of Matthew, you're flipping through the pages. Are you doing it? And then we're going to stop at, what are we going to stop at? We're going to stop at the chapter, right? So we got the right book, but we got the chapter. Now what do we have to do? We have to find the right verse. So keep flipping. We have the book of Matthew. We are at chapter 28. And now we're going to go to verse 19. All right. So we're going to say Matthew 28. So two fingers, then one hand, three fingers. So Matthew 28, 19. So we're going to do two hands, and then one hand, four fingers. All right. Matthew 28, 19. At this time, Jesus is telling his followers to do something. So let's listen to the verse to hear what is Jesus telling his followers to do. So Jesus says, go. So for go, you're going to put your hand out like this. Got it? He says, go and make followers. So for followers, you're just going to march. Okay? He says, go and make followers of all nations. So when you hear all nations, I want you to put your hands crossed and go like this. Your turn. Good, like this. Go. Start again. Go and make followers of all nations. Then it says, baptizing. What is baptizing, Miss Cassie? Baptizing is when we get water splashed on us, and we are just showing our love for Jesus. We're showing other people how much we love Jesus. So, go, Jesus says, go and make followers of all nations. Baptizing, so we're sprinkling our water. Baptizing them in the name of the Father. So point up, the Father, the Son, do a cross that represents Jesus, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. So we make little dove, flying dove hands. The Holy Spirit. And that's our verse. So we're going to do it one more time, and then we're going to keep practicing. All right? We're going to be practicing by ourselves. Let's do it. Ready? Go! And make followers of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Okay, let's do it again. Go and make followers of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father, point up, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. All right, and that's our verse. Until next time, see you later.